Can you believe Dex Armstrong? Really a journeyman out here in this tour. A tumbleweed of a player, if there's such a thing. He's been out here grinding for years, barely making it, just barely staying inside this thing. And here he goes to try to change his life here. Well, I tell you what, the rain is really coming down. I don't know if you can tell through the broadcast here, but it is raining cats and dogs. Well, what do you know? It does look like they're going to let Tex take his shot here. Make this final putt, hopefully.
Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon between us. Tell me how you're feeling, cause I can't stand the distance. You know we started with love and it still is enough to believe in us. Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon. The stars don't shine right if I'm not with you. If we don't align right, you know it's an issue. Come a little closer, we can start talking. You can come over, we can sleep on it. There's a grand canyon between us. Tell me how you're feeling, cause I can't stand the distance. You know we started with love and it still is enough to believe in us. Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon.
Oh, Rennie Becter with a sweet drive out there. I tell you what, that one doesn't need any makeup.
I can be patient, you can be honest. I can make space if that's how you want. Feels like I'm waiting on Haley's coming. Now we got space, babe, now we gon' cross it. The times I waited on you, the times we made it on through, the nights you let me inside. Come on, you know it's alright. Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon between us. Tell me how you're feeling, cause I can't stand the distance. You know we started with love and it still is enough to believe in us. Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon.
You know what? Surprisingly, folks, right at the top of the leaderboard, Mr. Tex Armstrong. And up steps Tex Armstrong with a putt that could change his life.
There's a grand canyon between us. Tell me how you're feeling, cause I can't stand the distance. You know we started with love and it still is enough to believe in us. Tell me why it feels like there's a grand canyon between us.
Up and getting news from Susan. Tex Armstrong, not quite fitting in here at the golf course. Susan, I don't know if you're still there, but I'm going to be down at the Spur Saloon tonight at 9:15. I'd love to grab a little cocktail with you. Susan? God's up there writing a script. Man, I had a little too much tequila. El Hancho and Cielo.